I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a header in Google Docs. Have you ever been polishing up a document in Google Docs and realized that the header you added doesn't quite fit the bill? Maybe it's taking up too much space, or perhaps your document looks better without it. Whatever the reason, removing a header in Google Docs is a simple process that can dramatically change the appearance and flow of your document. In this video, I'll walk you through the steps to remove a header in Google Docs, making your document look exactly how you want it. Step 1. Open the Google Docs document where you want to remove the header. Step 2. Double-click the existing header at the top of this document. The header editor opens. Step 3. Click Options in this section to open an expanded menu and then click Remove Header. The header will be removed throughout your Google Docs document. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.